Whether you're an established business or a startup, there will come a time as your team grows that you look at new roles to take things to the next level. A common question that comes up is whether to hire a chief technology officer or CTO or a product owner. In today's fast-paced world of technology, it's important to understand the role these two critical positions play in a technology organization to help you decide when the time comes. Let's start by understanding the role of a CTO. The role of the CTO is to oversee the technology strategy of the company. They are responsible for ensuring that the company is using the right tech stack to achieve its goals and drive innovation and improvement in the company's technology as a whole. The CTO is also responsible for researching and developing new technology, as well as ensuring the technical architecture of the company is sound. For example, let's say a company is looking to expand its operations into new markets. The CTO would be responsible for researching the technology required to support this expansion and ensuring that the technology infrastructure is in place to support the growth of the company going forward. They would also be responsible for identifying new technology solutions that could help the company achieve its goals and drive innovation in the company. I have an entire video dedicated to understanding the role a CTO will play in your organization, so I won't repeat myself further here. But check it out if you do want to learn more about how a CTO might be part of your company. Next, let's talk about understanding the role a product owner will play in your company. A product owner is a critical role in any technology organization, responsible for the successful delivery of a product or service. They play a vital role in ensuring the development team is building the right products that meets the needs of the customers and the company. As a quick example, here are five key responsibilities of a typical product owner. Number one, customer focus. The product owner is responsible for ensuring that the product meets the needs of the customer. They work closely with the customer to understand their requirements and ensure the development team is building the product that meets their needs. Number two, prioritization. The product owner is responsible for prioritizing the product backlog, ensuring that the development team is working on the most important features first. They make decisions on what features should be included in each release and ensure that the development team is working on the most valuable features for the customer. Number three, stakeholder management. The product owner works closely with stakeholders such as the development team, the customers, and the company leadership to ensure that everyone is aligned on the product vision and goals. They manage stakeholder expectations and ensure that everyone is aware of the progress of the product and that everybody's opinions are heard and considered. Number four, product vision. The product owner is responsible for creating and maintaining the product vision. They ensure that everyone is aligned on the product goals and direction and make sure that the product is on track to meet the company's goals. Number five, decisions and trade-offs. The product owner is responsible for making decisions and trade-offs on behalf of the customer and the company. For example, let's say the company is developing a new mobile app. The product owner would be responsible for working with the customer to understand their needs and defining the features that should be included in the app. They would prioritize the product backlog, making sure that the development team is working on the most important features first. They would also manage stakeholder expectations, ensuring that everyone is aligned on the product vision and goals. Finally, they would make decisions on what features should be included in each release and be accountable for the product success. The role of the product owner is critical in any technology organization. They need to be responsible for the successful delivery of a product or service. They'll work closely with the development team and the customer to ensure that the product meets their needs and is delivered on time. Now, let's talk about the importance of having both a CTO and product owner in your organization. While the CTO focuses on the technology strategy of the company, the product owner will focus on the delivery of the product or service. Both roles are crucial to the success of the technology organization and often work very closely together to ensure that the company is using its technology effectively to meet its goals. The CTO provides the technology direction, while the product owner makes sure the product is delivered in a timely manner and meets the customer's requirements. Here's a quick example for you. Let's say your company is looking to launch a new e-commerce platform. The CTO would be responsible for ensuring that the technology infrastructure is in place to support the platform, while the product owner would be responsible for working with the development team and the other stakeholders to make sure that the platform is delivered on time and meets the end goal in mind. The CTO and product owner would work together to make sure that the technology and the product are aligned and that the company is able to achieve its goals. As I've mentioned before, both of these roles are critical. Both roles play an important part in the success of any technology organization. If you found this helpful, please take a moment to like and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, just drop them in the comments box below and I will respond.